I'm Ava.
And this is the HB Buzz on February 10th, 2015.
Today's lineup is
announcements and outside the hive.
Today's weather is
a high of 37
and a low of 19.
Today's birthdays are
Eden Champin
and Shannon Murray.
Happy birthday! Today's lunch is
chicken drumstick,
whipped potatoes,
coleslaw salad, dinner roll,
variety fruit,
and milk. Tomorrow's lunch is
beef hot dog on a bun,
vegetarian baked beans,
sweet potato fries,
fresh veggie choice,
variety fruit,
and milk.
Tomorrow's breakfast is
egg burrito or taco,
and daily entree choice.
Announcements.
Don't forget to bring in your readathon money.
HB advisory meeting in the media center at 5 to 6 p.m.
A PTO meeting in the media center at 6:15.
Patrols, don't forget to bring in your money for the field trip.
Now to Outside the Hive.
Hello,
HB. We didn't see you there.
This is Outside the Hive.
Today's topic is
Tuesday Trivia.
Yay!
Our first trivia question is for Ava.
Let's do this.
What is the name of Phineas's brother?
Oh, I know this one. It's Ferb.
Nice.
Now we have a question for Megan.
I'm ready.
What is Nemo's father's name?
Oh, I know this one. It's my favorite movie. Finding Nemo's father's name is Marlin.
You got it, Megan.
Now, Ava, what is the app that uses a bird for their icon?
I got this. It's Twitter.
Wow, you're good.
Okay, Megan, from what movie is the quote, "Life is a box of chocolates, and you never know what you're going to get"?
Oh, I know this one. It's from Forrest Gump.
Wow, Megan, you sure do know your movies.
I love movies.
Me too.
Let's go watch some right now.
Okay.
We'll see you next time on the HB Buzz. Up, up, and away! The chemical.